With the season just over a half of the way through, the race for the Premier League's Golden Boot is well and truly heating up. Where some campaigns have seen one name pull away, this season has as many as 10 names in the mix for the accolade. Harry Kane has won the prize the past two seasons and, as expected, is once again leading the race from the front. But he's not alone. Summer signing Mohamed Salah has taken the league by storm and joins the Spurs striker at the top of the standings. And to many people's surprise, Raheem Sterling has also entered the race along with usual competitor Sergio Aguero. Here's a list of this season's contenders. Current tally, 15. The Egypt international has been in sensational form for Liverpool since signing for £37.5 million in the summer. With 15 goals in 19 appearances so far this term, it's just a case of whether the winger can keep his momentum going. Current tally, 15. This man is so good he doesn't even have to worry about scoring in August. After falling just one goal short of club 30 last season, the England striker will be desperate to make it a hat-trick of awards this term. Current tally, 12. The Argentinian won the award after scoring 26 goals in the 2014-15 season. However, with Pep Guardiola constantly switching between Aguero and Gabriel Jesus, the striker's chances of regaining his title could be hampered. Current tally, 12. A surprise name to have made this list, but Sterling makes it nonetheless. The 23-year-old has already surpassed his all-time scoring stats for a single season and he doesn't look like stopping. Current tally, 10. After a blistering start, Lukaku's scoring rate has slowed down dramatically. However, should the Belgian go on another run, he is more than capable of catching and overtaking the likes of Kane and Salah. Current tally, 10. The former England captain has rediscovered some of his best form and is thriving under new boss Sam Allardyce. Rooney has never won a Premier League Golden Boot, this could be his last chance. Current tally, 9. Alvaro Morata has made a decent start to his Chelsea career, especially given it's his first season in England. Should he get a decent run of games over the festive period, Morata could catch those above him in no time. Current tally, 8. After dominating Ligue 1 for so long, Alexander Lacazette is finding things a tad tougher in England. Being 7 goals off the mark already may prove too big a task for the Frenchman, but with Mesut Ozil and Alexis Sanchez on either side, anything can happen. Current tally, 8. Like Sergio Aguero, Gabriel Jesus's biggest obstacle comes with being rotated up front. This season may not be the Brazilian's, but at just 20 years of age, his time will surely come. Current tally, 8. Jamie Vardy has performed well so far this season and is impressing under Claude Puel. He may be 7 goals off the pace, but given he's the only man to score in 11 consecutive Premier League games, if anyone can do it, it's him.